Charcoal toothpaste is a trending product these days. But why? The use of a charcoal toothpaste or a charcoal toothbrush is increasing day by day, but its risks are also equally increasing. Number one, abrasiveness. The use of charcoal toothpaste can cause damage to the gums and the teeth. Number two, overdose. The risk of overdose has some safety concerns. Number three, fluoride. Most of the charcoal toothpaste don't contain fluoride in them. Number four, the after effects. The use of charcoal toothpaste required to be followed by a regular toothpaste to remove the black residue and also for a fresh breath. Number five, these toothpastes are not yet approved by the American Dental Association, and most products are not even approved by the Indian Dental Association too.